Sea turtles are being hit from all angles.
Most of the sea turtles that we see here are here because of human impact related issues.
The last 3 years, in fact, have been the hottest on record.
What we see happening to these turtles, we're eventually going to see happen to all of life.
It's truly apocalyptic.
We only have one home, one planet. There is no planet B.